So, we're gonna roll through Tenebrae.
Not before visiting the royal tomb at Kartanica.
You're sure you're up to that?
The wounds have mended. Eyesight's a matter of time.
What the hell is wrong with you?
What?
We're not stopping in Tenebrae. You need to grow up and get over it.
I am over it. I'm here, aren't I?
Maybe when you're not too busy moping, you can look around and give a shit about someone worse off than you.
Let go of me.
How's that ring fit you? You'd rather carry it around than wear it? She gave her life so you could do your duty. Not so you could sit around feeling sorry for yourself.
You don't think I know that?
You don't! Ignis took one for you too. And for what?
Enough, Gladio.
You think you're king, but you're a coward.
Shut up!
Don't do this!
I get it, all right? I get it! Then get a grip. Pull your head out of your ass already.
Knocked!
Leave him.
I hope at least one ancestor of yours had the sense to build his tomb somewhere.
Much longer. Not long, dear. I saw the way you were looking at her.
I wasn't looking at anyone.
In the wake of the Tide Mother's wrath, the government of Accordo has declared a state of national emergency.
On behalf of the nation, I would like to express our relief that King Noctis has survived. The towering waves that swept over Altitia left great destruction in their wake. It will take time to rebuild our lives. That said, the damage done to our fair capital would have been far more severe were it not for the aid of the King and the Oracle.
First Secretary Clostra also pledged the government would continue its search for Lady Luna Freya, whose current whereabouts remain unknown.
High Commander Fleury has been deemed accountable for Altitia's tragedy and sentenced to execution.
Lord Ravus Nox Floray was promoted to the Imperial Army's top post amid the turmoil of the failed peace talks. The High Commander's primary responsibility was restoring stability to Lucis. Yet his campaign against the Hydrian ended in disaster, incurring monumental losses for the Empire and collateral damage to the area.
In the wake of the Tide Mother's wrath, the government of Accordo has declared a state of national emergency.
The towering waves that swept over Altitia left great destruction in their wake. It will take time to rebuild our lives. That said, the damage done to our fair capital would have been far more severe were it not for the aid of the King and the Oracle.
First Secretary Clostra also pledged the government would continue its search for Lady Luna Freya. Whose current whereabouts remain unknown.
Still no sign of Lady Luna Freya anywhere. It's not looking good. What I wouldn't give to see her again.
Wanna head to the dining car?
So you can feast your eyes on that other girl.
Give me a break. I'm just hungry is all.
Anything in Cartanica worth stopping for?
Doubt it. But we'll be there long enough to find out.
Longer till we get there.
Hey, we're almost at Cartanica.
You boys are heading into the mine. You best go prepared. Come back again. back for more. Come again. Welcome back. Come back again.
Welcome, boys. We don't have much, but you're welcome to browse at your leisure. Thank you. Come again.
A little out of my element.
We're a foreign species in this environment. Mind we don't end up prey.
Right. Good tip.
Footing's bad. Watch your step.
As best I can.
Go at your own pace. We'll wait.
Is it too much to ask the royal procession sticks together?
Too much to ask you to shut it?
Thank you. Piss off!
Buzz off!
Should hang back.
Was I in the way?
No, you weren't. It's just...
Tomb must be down below.
Whoa! Careful, Ignis.
Right.
They parked here?
Huh. Wish we could write him a ticket.
Nothing but a giant roadblock.
Ironic for a vehicle.
If we get its motor running, perhaps we can move it out of the way.
This looks promising.
Is it operational?
We'll see.
Hey, what are you stopping for?
I'm not.
Let's see here. In case of power failure, use backup generators. There's a key in the shed.
Going it alone, huh?
exhausted.
Took more photos today. You wanna see?
No. Not really.
Yeah. Of course. We should get moving. You okay, Agnes?
I'm fine. Don't mind me.
Don't run ahead.
Tombs are always in the darkest places.
Glad you're taking this seriously.
Found it.
Good.
That takes care of the key.
And the generators?
Apparently, they're back by the control panel.
Then let's go.
Hey, Noct! Wait up! That's over.
So much for no way to work the machine. That thing in the way.
Then we take it out. Get back.
How does it look?
She's wired and ready. Give it a go.
And don't blow it up.
Oh, thanks for the advice.
Did it work?
Yep. One more to go. We've got the power!
Might not have it for long, though. Hurry up and move the machine.
Yes, sir.
Challenge.
What did you expect?
Did you hear that?
Sounds like we're clear.
Grand. Then let's move. Try thinking of others. Hold up. You sure you're ready for this? You got what it takes?
To do what?
To face your ancestors and convince them to lend you their strength. Got a long road ahead. Can you see this through? To the end?
Can and will, whether I like it or not. I've got a duty to fulfill, as king.
You're damn right you do. Then that means you'd better start taking this seriously. Going it alone, huh? Got time to waste.
Think I don't know that?
What is this?
I hate eggs.
Do we really want to know what's back there? That looks like a mouth. Is that its face?
What? What is it?
Something real bad.
I'm covered in drool. Bust him up! It's making me melt!
Defend me!
Don't risk your life for our sake.
I don't got much of a choice.
That was kind of terrifying. Ah!
Pronto.
All in bullet time, baby.
Gladia.
Try this!
No, there must be a way.
Noct, I have an idea. If I may... as I suspected.
It really worked!
Nice one, Iggy.
Now, we've a fighting chance.
Yeah!
Pronto!
Ignite!
Just the thing!
Time, baby.
Yeah!
All right!
Whisking them just makes a mess. Better fry them.
Anyone want an omelet? I think we found it.
Just wish they found a better place to build it.
All right, let's haul ass.
Yeah, let's.
And I won't suffer this pointless bickering in silence any longer. Let's be frank. My vision hasn't improved, and probably won't. Yet in spite of this, I would remain with you all. To the very end.
Sorry, but I object. War is a matter of life and death.
But we'll be there.
It's not about us looking out for him.
Uh-huh. Well, then he should be free to choose.
There's more to it than just what he wants.
I know full well. I won't ask you to slow down. If I cannot keep up, I will bow out.
What says His Majesty?
Noct, you are king. One cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward, always accepting the consequences and never looking back. Gladio, Noct will take his rightful place, but only once he's ready.
Have it your way. We're still taking a big risk. We better all be ready.
You guys mind if we stop in Tenebrae?
Might as well hop off.
If it helps him move on.